I was just thinking, you are waiting for a long time. What is the meaning of this? You want my phone? See, I will not lie for you. That girl has been disturbing me. Her name is Agnes. Hey, Agnes. Juju, can you imagine? She won't tell everybody in the village that I'm a husband. Me that I've not even seen her before, like before. You see that I love. She won't tell everybody I'm a husband. Remember that day you went to August meeting? That day you went for August meeting. She came to the house. She saw me, I'm like, ah, what are you doing here? The next thing, she touched my chest. I said, ah, you see, you do me, I do you. I said, hey, and I touched that chest too. And I was still talking to her. The next thing, bah, she went inside the room. I said, what is this girl going inside the room to get and do? So I went down and pull her, and that day rain fall. So, go was catching me. The next thing, she just said, ah, you are feeling good. I said, hey, ah, the next thing, she covered me. I said, ah, and then I covered her back. The next thing, she climbed on top of me, can you? The next thing, so she was doing me on my leg like this. She wanted to check it. The next thing, oh, man. Ah! It's okay.
I don't mind that again. I was talking about your password.
Hey!
You changed your password.
My password?
Okay. What? Talking about Agnes, who is she? Who is she?
You're using your hand to press my neck.
You must tell me who Agnes is. You must tell me.